Dice are rolling, the knights are out. I see every bad sign in the book, and as smart as they can, overweight to a man. They have that lean and hungry look.
But we still have the magic we've always had. The deaf and the sad still worship me. We rise thanks to them and no one else. So thanks to your generals, a clutch of stuff.
The question of a big parade, proving we're big with the mobs in the streets.
You're wrong, the people, my people.
The people belong to no one. They are fickle, can be manipulated. They don't matter, no matter what they love you now. It matters more that as far as my stuffed cuckoos are concerned, you don't politically exist.
So what exist? So I count for nothing. Try saying that on the street. One alone in the world, I am a destino. Most of your generals wouldn't be recognized by their own mothers. But then when I become vice president.
That won't work. We've been through all of this before. They fight you tooth and nail. You'd never overcome them with 100 rallies. And even if you did,
yes.
Your little body's slowly breaking down. You're losing speed, you're losing strength, not style that goes on flourishing forever. But your eyes, your smile, do not have the sparkle of their fantastic past. If you climb one more mountain, it could be your last.
I'm not that ill. Bad woman comes and they go. Some things are fine, some a little bit harder. But that doesn't mean I should change my routine. Have you ever seen me defeated? Don't you forget what I've been through, and yet I'm still standing. And if I am ill, that could even be to your advantage.
Advantage? I'm trying to point out that you are dying. Talk of death is chilling. Of course, you're not going to die.
And I must now be vice president. And I shall have my people come to choose. Defend.
So what happens now?
So what happens now?
Anymore.